Hello everyone, it's time for my weekly recap video. I'm going to talk about the past several trades that I posted on our YouTube channel. The first one that we're going to discuss is the trade from the past 2 weeks. It's about the metal copper. As you can see here, I've opened the chart on daily time frame that it's posted from our TradingView account. You can see the trade performance there. The graph is drawn the same way. As you can see here, we bought it around the level here. It started with a promising green bar. Then there was like several days in which the price was sort of consolidating, and then it started to rise again. I was confident that the price is going to reach the target here, the sell zone, which I was planning to reduce the exposure or to close the whole position. It was going to be a decision that depends from the formation of the chart. However, the price found actually a resistance level around here. Then it drops, and then there was a small sell-off appearing. The price tried to make a correction with the green bar here. However, then it continued dropping, and it hit our stop. As you can see from the volume, it's not something significant as the sell-off here when it drops so rapidly. As you can see here, the volume is quite higher. Here is almost the same as the buying pressure from the previous days, and in the past several days it's even lower, which to my something like lack of liquidity, and of course the dollar price movement has something in common as well. But this is the main reasons that I think cause to hitting our stop. The next trade that I'm going to discuss with you is the trade from this week. It's about the agricultural product wheat. As you can see, I've opened 1 hour chart time frame, and I bought it here. I posted a live signal on Twitter. Hopefully some of us managed to get a better price, because it's then it drops a little, then it make a price correction. The price started to rise rapidly. However, yesterday there was a sort of consolidation, and today it fall back again. I'm still not sure what's causing the price fluctuation. However, I'm confident that the price stopped on the support level here. There is a green bar appearing now, so if the price starts to rise back again, this will be like a confirmation that it will stay into the buy zone. And if it breaks it like with a huge volume, I hopefully it will reach the first and smaller target really quickly, and then it will reach the main target around here, which is going to give us like an opportunity to close a very nice profit. And basically that was it. I'm not going to give you another quick trade for the end of the week, because obviously I'm not in my best form. So let's see how this trade is going to develop, and after this, next week with a new and fresh mind, we're going to find another trade where hopefully we're going to make even more money. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to follow us in our Twitter and Facebook page, because as I said, there we're posting the live signals, and many articles are appearing there which are very interesting, and you might find them very useful. Thank you very much for watching. Have a nice weekend, and see you next week.